The city of Crystal is on a mission to empower its people.
The city of Crystal is seeking residents willing to spend a few hours a month helping their community on a board or commission.
The city wants residents to join advisory boards that would provide valuable insight into the community.
So these volunteers advise the city council on a variety of issues and make a huge positive impact on their neighborhoods.
Peterson says he's seen firsthand how eager Crystal residents are to help through initiatives like the annual Good Neighbor Awards.
There are a variety of different opportunities to choose from. Volunteers can find maybe something that fits their interest. We have vacancies in the Environmental Quality Commission, our Parks and Recreation Commission, the Inclusion and Diversity Commission. We have an Employee Review Board and a few others. There's also one involving the light rail transit.
Peterson says getting involved is as simple as attending meetings and sharing your insights.
They attend a meeting, which is usually once a month. Sometimes it's as needed. And they basically advise the city council on whatever issue they're working on.
To ensure the city benefits from these insights, a city council liaison attends the meetings and conveys recommendations to the council.
A lot of people will use these advisory commissions as a political stepping stone to maybe running for city council at some future point, or maybe even a higher office. So it's a good way to learn about city government and be involved in your community.
To take that first step towards active community involvement, Peterson suggests heading to the city's website.
We have links to all the different committees, and then you can learn about each one, maybe find something that suits your interest, and then also on those web pages are applications. So you can fill that out, send it in to us, and then later this year, the city council will look over the applications and appoint people to the committees.
Go to crystalmn.gov for more information. Reporting for The Connection, this is Jenna Globe.
Learn more about The Connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.